Deactivating active camouflage.
I'm alive. Oh yeah. Let's move.
I have to admit, not even my RK can penetrate the quantum barrier of these security devices. Those rust buckets have put some thought into this.
Operation status, jammer installation complete. Using the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Ederlich should allow us to bypass one of the Bogus' security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work. Tactical target achieved. Enemy security devices disabled. Mission accomplished.
To bypass the multi-stage security system, you'll need a unique authentication sequence used by the Legion of Immortality.
No chance!
You need to collect samples from the Legion in good condition and put them in the supply box. These will be analyzed in Albion, and they'll send us a sequence we can use for security authentication. cleared. Good job.
Sending in for a mark. Objective, neutralize the base's power grid. Deactivating the power is the most basic and surefire way to break through a security system. Now that the attack has begun, tech units that protect the generators will start appearing. These units have the fuse parts we need. Use the parts to burn out the generator circuits. System has been reduced. Two generators remaining.
Concentrate defensive forces at our facility. Send high-level firepower units. The descendants must be stopped. Execute them.
Power has been deactivated. Security system compromised. Tactical target achieved. Terminating mission relay.
Control.
You're almost there, Descendant. Keep at them.
Barracks unrecoverable. Defense failed.
You've done it, Descendant. Mission relay terminated.
This is Sheriff. All Vulgus security levels have been successfully deactivated. All units regroup at my position to investigate the Ironheart excavation site.
Regroup? Huh. Yeah, I don't think so. I think I'll sit this one out, Sheriff.
What did you say?
Get to the point. It seems as if all, it looks like it'll be a guide-related mission from this point on, which means you're the report. Oh, I'm not. I guess that's...
Sharon, give me the order and I will track him.
Let him be. Jeremy's RK ability.
Descendant, I have no knowledge. If I were a human, I hope I could...
You'll need to leave first, Descendant. Sharon's prosthesis has been damaged from excessive RK use. We'll join you as soon as we can.
This is the Ironheart excavation site that was documented in the Ancestors' data. As you must know, the Ironhearts are mysterious entities that somehow made their way to Ingris. They were first discovered by the architects. The Ironhearts were passed down to the Ancestors, my creators, and the forebears of the Descendants. We don't know why the Ancestors hid all the Ironhearts. But this much is certain. I was here in order to meet you two. After that, well, we'll come to that. Nearby. These are traces of Arnhart excavation. Arnhart microparticles confirmed. Initiating emergency restoration protocols to repair damaged systems. Descending. We have retrieved Arnhart elements from the excavation site. Next, I must... Oh no. This wasn't just an excavation site. I need to interface with the quantum monolith, a data processor belonging to the ancestors. This device contains my restoration data, which can be copied using Arnhart microparticles. I can guide you there. To access the quantum monolith, Descendant, I must undergo authentication here first. I should still have access, as it was my system and memories that were damaged. Please keep the Vulgus at bay while the authentication is in progress. Descendant, passageways are being blocked across the facility. I'll do my best to find a way out, but it won't be easy to maneuver. Please be careful. excavation site. There must have been countless experiments conducted here using the iron hearts. Emergency restoration protocols would have been one of them.
Thank you. The void corrosion has encroached upon my leech.
That is because of an unknown error. It will be fixed momentarily. Will be reborn through the Ironheart.
Rise, my warriors! Give your lives for Kippah! Stand at the vanguard for me, Al-Sharuk. I will stand at the vanguard of the Legion. Al-Sharuk submits to Lord Karel's command. Anna, transport the Ironheart to my fortress. Initiate the data inversion immediately.